From all of us at WENY News, we'd like to wish you a happy 4th of July.
Make sure you tune in tonight at 5:30 and 6 for your latest news and festivities from the day. We'll see you then.